Guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to do a unboxing video of this mini powered speaker from Dollar Tree. This is E-Circuit mini powered speaker and two AAA batteries and 3.5 millimeter audio cable not included. Power amplified. High definition sound, so it should work. And we're gonna find out if it does. We're gonna have to get our two AA or AAA batteries, and the audio cable is right here. And we're gonna open this up. Okay, so here it is. It's got no batteries in it. Also comes with this little sheet of paper in here. And here's the speaker. Compared to the iHome speaker, they're like about the same size. So yeah, we're gonna see if it even works. Okay, so I just took this off of the bottom, and of course, one of these things is always going to be like that, because it's a Dollar Tree item. So we're just going to put the battery in, and the other battery in. Okay, now we're going to try this again, putting it in. Like, doesn't go in easily. Got them in. Oh, it's got a little light. Now we're gonna put the cover on. Cover's on. Gonna try playing some music now. Turn it on and. I mean, it works. It doesn't sound that good. It does work pretty well, though. It's pretty loud, too. It works. It just doesn't sound that good. But it does work, which is actually surprising. It does work, which is just really surprising. Okay, it works. I mean, if you want, you could just go to Dollar Tree and buy it for a dollar, or you could just get a rechargeable speaker like this one for $10. I do recommend this one over one of these, unless you're just going camping or something and you want music. Let's see where we go. But it works, which is good. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe, and bye.